aloud. So let's start reading Comprehension Activities by Hannah Brun. Here's the one we're doing today, outer space. Earth is a planet floating in outer space. There are many things in outer space. The moon is in outer space. The stars are in outer space. Other planets are also in outer space. The sun is in outer space. Spaceships fly in outer space. Woo, 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 woo. Okay, now until we do the fun activity, we first have to read the sentence under the picture of Saturn. So let's read it. One of the planets in outer space is Saturn. It has rings. See, rings. Okay, now let's do a fun activity. Words that describe a picture are called a caption. Use the text and the caption to complete the crossword puzzle. Remember it? We did it last time. So let's read number one, crossword puzzle. I can't wait. Number one, the planet in the picture is Saturn. Okay, now first we have to write it here. So let's sound out Saturn. S-A-T-U-R-N. S-A-T-U-R-N. Yay! Let's write it here on number one. S-A-T-U-R-N. We write Saturn. Now number two. The planet in the picture has rings. So let's sound out rings. R-I-N-G-S. R-I-N-G-S. Rings. So let's write it on number two. Let's write a little bit smaller. That one's too big. This one is perfect. R I N G. We write rings. Now number three. Something in space that starts with M. M? The moon. So let's sound out moon. M-O-N. M double O's and N. M O double O's and N. Moon. So let's write it on number three. Number, there it is. M double O's. One here, one here. Yay, we write moon. Now here's the last one. Number four. Something in space that you see during the day is sun. During the day, in the morning, you see the sun. So let's sound out sun. S-U-N. S-U-N. Wow, that's only three words. S. We zombie bite you for Saturn. And an M. Yay! We did sun! Now we're going to stop right here. I hope you enjoyed this fun activity we did today. Bye!